My brother's life.
Is it good? It's jelly, but they eat it.
Jello, when we went to the toilet, Boracay toilet, I don't know how you're gonna eat because you're gonna eat out of a toilet.
No, you can do this right. Just not.
Oh, yeah,
you can do
this right. Because, like, the poopoo and the pee-pee, the poopoo and the pee-pee, the poopoo and the pee-pee, the poopoo.
Don't say
people
that.
People are eating.
Because, like, when the people next to us, they were ordering food.
Like in a toilet and a bathtub.
Yeah, they were eating out of a toilet, like a toilet bowl. And someone ordered kare kare out of it, and then it just looked like bolos. It just looked like poop. And I don't know how people just eat out of a toilet. Their servings are big though.
Yes, they are. Like you just eat like in a toilet bowl, then you're definitely eat in the bathtub, but then I don't know how people eat in the bathtub.
The food looks good though. I had what I had it's called utot turon. It's like turon little like
and it's like,
it looks like this. But then like covered in chocolate.
And they're like potatoes poo poo.
And it looks like poo poo. Did you guys swim in the ocean, Kang?
Yes. I mean not yet in Boracay.
I know you keep saying that.
In the South Sea, it calls me.
Oh, tell them about the servers here at Henan. They're like super nice. Like they enjoy working
here.
Did
you swim in the ocean?
Not yet.
No, the Boracay.
Nah, they're talking about Boracay.
Oh yeah.
Why is your quality look like that?
Like when you see it comes.
No, because like you know how we like it's late.
But when we talk,
it's not legit like live. It's like a few seconds late, and then they're like, there's about five people on. Four people. They're all your siblings.
Jill. We're gonna show you the swimming pools. The
later after we
eat. Yeah. Ano tawag sa swimming pool na yun?
Infinity
pools. The infinity pools. They're all over the place. You can go anywhere you want.
And the regular swimming pools.
Hey, look at me. Do it. Can you do it? I'm the new endorser of Henan Hotel.
You gotta fill the pool. So,
go there now, Daddy.
Are you excited now, Angelo? Show you the pool, we'll be back, okay?
Right now. Come on, let's go outside. We're going to show the pool.
Are you going out
now? I'll come back. I'm just going to show them the pool, come on. I'm just gonna step outside.
We're gonna show you the pool.
Here's the pool, Jello. And here's the beach. Okay. Okay. These are all endless pool. Yeah. Okay, that's the water. You pretend? Okay, let's pretend this is. Is it hot or cold? Yeah. It's like Moana.
Yeah, Moana.
You're Moana. Okay, let's go up. Show them the one upstairs.
Everyone's swimming, mm-hmm. But we have to check. But we have to eat first. Again.
Okay, so you're blogging, right?
Yes.
So they can come over here?
Yes.
Okay. Is this another pool for adults?
This one is overflowing.
Mhm. And there's marami pang pool dun sa harap front ng ano hotel. So this is the 360 degree view. Okay. No, here, okay? Yeah. Be careful, okay?
Woo, lalamig.
Malamig? What? Lalamig? Lalamig daw, lalamig. So, yan ang view namin. Yan ang vlog ni Michaela. So, what are you gonna tell them, Kay? To Tito Jello?
Come here, is even more fun here than Boracay.
Yeah, there's a lot. What? There's good food.
And swimming pool for adults.
Yeah. And kids. It rained last night, right? Just a little bit. You want to show them the beach?
Yeah.
Okay, let's show them the beach. We're gonna show you the beach daw, sabi ni Michaela.
And the sand.
And the sand, the white sand. Pero, mas maganda yung ano, mga pool nila. You enjoy the pool.
Yes.
Ooh, watch
but
out.
It's too early to swim on the yeah. beach.
It's too hot. Oop. I show the butt. We're gonna go to the Tagaydin sa beach.
Let's go show you the beach.
Yeah.
Here's the beach.
You know, first class accommodation here, guys. So if you want to choose from Boracay, Boracay is more fun. There are more activities, marami activity doon. But if you want to relax and enjoy food,
or you can pick Boracay or Bohol.com,
right.
Press the red button.
Just press the red button, yeah. Henan Halona Resort.
If you're too far away from something, just buy something in the middle. Now I check the old
button. This is the ocean.
And someone was going there. I know. Let's click the .com, the yellow button, or the red.
You want to go to the beach, Kay, and show the...
Too far away from something.
Uh huh. Just what?
Fly an airplane. Then the red button's for
click
which one you want.
You look at the want. Look at the video when you say that. Click.com, man.
Hey, you do not go there.
Yeah.
Ah, it's getting.
It's getting hot. It's getting hot.
Okay, guys, we're getting
saan yung mga island hopping, sir?
Ito po sir, sa Balikasag Virgin Island po sir.
Magkano yung island hopping?
Ilan po kayo katao, sir?
Apat.
Ito po sir, ang pupuntahan, sir, kung isama natin yung dolphin, 2,000. Pero kung island hopping lang po tayo, kasi... Late na po tayo ngayon sa Dolphin.
Ah, late na sa Dolphin?
Oo, kasi alas 6 po ang departure sa Dolphin.
Ah, ganun ba? Sayang.
Pupuntahan na lang po ngayon, sir. Balik ka sa Virgin Island. Bali, 1-8 lang po sa bangka.
1-8 each person?
Hindi.
Lahat?
Private po yan, sir. Sa inyo lahat na po yan.
1-8 lang?
Oo, 1-8 lang.
I think we should do that.
What did I say?
Eh, bukas yung, kung yung Dolphin watching.
Oo, oh, mas maganda sir, bukas na lang kung gusto niyong manood talaga ng dolphin.
Magkano lahat yun?
2,000 po sir.
2,000 sa apat?
Apat po sir, oo. Oh,
oh. Okay, I think we should book that. I'll tell mommy, okay? You wanna see the dolphin, right? But we have to wake up early though.
6:30 po sir, ang pinaka-last kasi baka gusto niyo pa mag-breakfast dyan.
Oh, anong oras ang balik nun?
Depende sa inyo sir, hawak niyo po ang oras.
Ah, ganoon, oh, sige.
Kasi, pag sinabi,
kasi mag-check out kami bukas ng ano eh.
Nang
3 p.m. So we have to be out by 11. Ano to alas 12 siguro.
Kailangan 11, nandito na tayo.
Hindi, alas 10.
Alas 10, nandito na tayo. Kakabalik na tayo. Oo. Kaya.
Kaya yun?
Oo. Oh,
okay. Oh, sige.
6 tayo, ano? 6 tayo aalis.
6 a.m.
Oo, 6 a.m. Di ba pwedeng i-ano yung breakfast dyan, i-balot?
Hindi siguro. So okay, kahit hindi kami mag-breakfast. Pero kung
pwede naman tayo magkape dun sa Balikasag Island.
Kung gagawin natin ito ngayon, ito bukas, magkano yun? Para at least, ito na lang ang gagawin bukas.
Pag sa dolphin watching po, sir, 1.5.
1.5?
O, kasi po ito po ang pinakamahirap namin na spot. Kasi ang dolphin kasi hindi po isang lugar na nandun sila. Palipat-lipat po sila ng lugar. Sila. Okay lang itong dalawa kasi hindi naman ito umaalis.
Oh, sige, pupunta na lang tayo dito sa...
Oo.
And kung may time pa kami bukas, yan na lang. Puntaan.
Oo.
So, 2,000 itong dalawa.
Opo. 1,800.
Ay, 1,800 yung dalawa.
Opo.
O, sige. Nalaya kausapin ko, misis ko. Anong oras ang alis niyan?
Sir, kung nag-breakfast na po kayo?
Nag-breakfast na.
O, kahit mga oras na?
9:35.
Mm-mm. Sige, kahit mga 10:30, okay.
10:30?
So,
anong mga boat ng ganyan?
Yan po, bangka ko, sir, yes to.
Itong yes to?
Oo.
Safe naman yan, diba?
Opo, sir, malaki yan eh.
Ah, okay. Malayo ba yung 20
ano? 20 katawa, capacity ko dyan.
O, sige. Alright, sabihin ko lang sa misis ko, ha? Ano pangalan mo?
Kuya Dodong po, sir.
Dodong? O, sige, si Jun.
Sige, sir.
I'll be back. Come on, let's tell mommy. Oop. Whoa. Let's do Highland hopping, okay?
Where?
Oh, sige.
And dolphin?
Dolphin is tomorrow, because the dolphins are swimming away now.
Dolphin yeah. Tomorrow?
Yeah. We have to wake up early tomorrow morning so we can watch the dolphins, if you want to see the dolphins, okay?
Yes.
Okay, you say bye na to them.
Bye.
Wait. In your blog, say what are you gonna say? Oh, sorry.
Thank you for seeing Bohol.
Okay, say it again.
Thank you for seeing Bohol.
And Henan Resort.
And Henan Resort. Just click the red button if you want to see Boracay or Bohol.
Bohol, okay. Alright. It's more fun in the Philippines. Say, more in. Nagbablog siya. She's advertising Henan. So you done?
Yes.
Alright. Say bye.